Richard Boughton. He lived here. I used to see Richard Boughton get out of his huge den because he was a very rich superstar.
Wait here all night.
Why you had to live in digs here, I'll never know.
Hello, Richard. On your own again?
Child's separation from Elizabeth. What's that noise?
Oh, it's them lads from Liverpool. They're making a film of our house.
The mob tops. I've hated them since I've given up solids. Can't buy me love. I did.
He lived here with that comedian fella, Tommy Cooper.
Hello, Richard.
How you doing? All right.
You're looking well.
Richard Burton was a great influence on me. We're both funny, light, kind of fun guys.
A crow black, slow black soul. Yes. It's glistening like rain on a coal tip. Tell me a joke, for God's sake.
All right. There is this Welshman...
Stop it, for God's sake.
Oh, sorry.
There's nothing funny about the Welsh.
Oh, there is.
They're tragic and sad. What's funny? You're funny, you're pathetic, and you're a clown.
Listen, you know, I slept like a log last night. I woke up in the fireplace. Fair enough.
Paul wrote me a song. What was it called now? It's called Scrambled Eggs. And it went sort of like, scrambled eggs, I like my scrambled eggs, scrambled eggs.
In. Twist and stab, scene two, take one. Get out. Action.
I was quite happy to make a film called Twist and Stab, you know, the way I was feeling at the time.
What do I think of Alfred Hitchcock? Cut! He turned up looking like a out-of-work dentist. I've seen people's hamsters treated better than the way I was by that man.
In this scene, the old rancid bitch here is called, not yet, is calling the local constabulary. But before she can utter a word, McCarthy here batters her senseless with his electric guitar.
Like El Gabon. But excuse me, I play bass.
Shut up, you adenoidal arseholes.
Some of the scenes are actually quite funny. You know, people getting decapitated and that kind of thing, you know, which is always a good laugh.
Yeah, Hitch, I thought we were going to get chased by a lot of girls and go on a train ride.
Yeah, and sing a few songs.
It wasn't jolly enough for Paul, so we sacked Hitchcock.
We're going to have to let you go, Daddy-O. Peace and love and all that, but you're fired.
I didn't like him because he was fucking bald. And so we went off and made Hard Day's Night.
Yeah, and it was after about that time, you know, with John Mick. That Yoko, that he offered me a job to come and clean for him in Weybridge.
Can you imagine, you know, Yoko and Huggy in the same place?
Nightmare. God, a perishing racket.
Yeah! Can't be devil! Whack your door!
Wasn't he giving you a headache, Yoko?
Hey, why did you turn that off? I was just getting in touch with the inner child.
Where are apples, brown-eyed devil?
I got them here, and I got them cheap.
I marry people! I bought bike sheep!
Yeah, spending my fucking royalties on Bramleys.
You need peace and wrong!
I need peace and quiet.
You buy light apples, not glee! You get out of bigger house! Now! Now! Cocky bitch!
She wears the trousers. She does wear them on
her
fucking head.
You think I was a bleeding coconut at the fair?
Yeah, you know, we got rid of Eileen Huggett, but I don't think she bears any grudge against us.
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought it was the number for the drugs I've got for John and Yoko in Weybridge.